Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will be reviewing Sebamed's sunscreen lotion for kids. So before talking about the product, I would like to tell you that there are two types of UV rays. One is the UVA rays and the other one is a UVB rays, and both are damaging to the skin, especially baby skin, as their skin is very delicate. The UVA rays penetrate deeper levels of the skin, causing damage to cells of DNA. UVB rays cause sunburn, tanning, and also increase the risk of skin cancer. So using a very good quality sunscreen which blocks both UVA as well as UVB rays is very important. I always recommend using a sunscreen which has got an SPF of 50 and above. So let's talk about the Sebamed sunscreen lotion. I always trust the Sebamed brand. I have many Sebamed products which I use on my own toddler. So this lotion is alcohol and perfume free, and it has got an SPF of 50+, which provides very high protection to the skin. This lotion is also water resistant, and so if your kid is going to swimming classes, then applying sunscreen before going to swim sessions is a must. And also if you're heading out on a vacation to hot places, to beaches, then also applying sunscreen is a must. I recommend using SPF for 50+ and above. So the directions on how to apply the sunscreen is that you should always apply sunscreen lotion 20 minutes before stepping out into the sun. Apply very generously all over the kid's body and face. I also recommend reapplying it every 2 to 3 hours. The consistency of this lotion is very thick. As you can see, this is a very thick cream, and it provides really good protection. I've used it on my baby skin whenever we are on a vacation, whenever we're heading out to beaches, and also every time I'm taking him to swim classes, I apply it before his classes. I apply it half an hour before my son goes to his swim classes. I really like the Sebamed brand. I've been using the Sebamed lotion, baby creams, from the time my kid is born, and I really recommend Sebamed products. Sebamed sun lotion has a UVA filter of about 98%. This really provides a very high protection to the baby's skin. I really recommend this sunscreen lotion. So guys, if you like my video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will be